Greetings. Let me start a new series showing how to upgrade easily. Well, I spent 2 days, so it will be easy for you, but at least now I know exactly where to look, what I need for this blueprint. And this blueprint is grade 3, which is highest I found in beta and live build, weapon focused power distributor. And it's a very good alternative for charge enhanced one if you don't have grade 5 access. For grade 3 it's almost perfect. As you see, it requires conductive components. These are easily obtained by killing haulers. Yep, you heard me right. Go to Anarchy System, Nav Beacon, and kill all haulers type 6, type 7, type 9, adders. Kill them and you will have very fast. You can actually see I have 27 of those just by one visit to Anarchy System Nav Beacon. Selenium, it's easy. Well, as easy as mining and collecting any raw material. Anyway, selenium is common and should not give you any trouble finding. You can also check mission boards. They offer sometimes materials. Or fly down and drive around. This was the trickiest one actually, yeah. This salvage from signal source, I found it once in like 50-60 visits to degraded or encoded signal sources. It's very rare. Don't waste your time. Go straight to conflict zone, kill couple ships and you will have it almost immediately. Basically, if you know what you are doing, in 1 hour you can get more than enough for all of your ships. And nanobreakers are mission reward. Very easy. I've seen missions at Shinar Tratezra, I've seen missions at many places actually. If you don't see such reward right away, try switching game modes, it sometimes helps. If still nothing, probably you need to find another starport. But I've seen this reward many, many times. So you should not have any trouble locating nanobreakers. And what's even better, missions usually give you 4 of those. So one mission and you can have enough for 4 upgrades. So if you have ships like Vulture, Ferdlands, Federal Assault Ship, Clipper, Cutter, Anaconda, Corvette, you need only 4 power distributors because class 5 for Vulture, 6 for Ferdlands, Federal Assault Ship, Imperial Clipper, 7 for Python, Imperial Cutter, and 8 for Anaconda and Corvette. Basically, I come here 4 times with Anaconda, just every time I have different class power distributor. This time I have class 5. So let's go and upgrade. This one is for Vulture. You can actually see my class 5 power distributor. You don't want to fly to engineer in your Ferdlands and Vulture, believe me. You'll be better just to buy this power distributor on your Anaconda in my case, or any ship with very good jump range that can handle same or higher class modules that you want to upgrade. And then all you need is just upgrade it, yes, then you go back, sell it, buy on your ship. I will buy back on my Vulture and you have it, without much of a hassle. Well, 4 times I will have to fly. This is 3rd time. Yeah, but you obviously need to rank up and have grade. In my case, 3 access, because there are no 4 and 5, I did not see in beta, and this is probably the best power distributor for grade 3. You can rank up with all engineers by applying upgrades to your modules. Some engineers have other ways of ranking up, like selling exploration data, trading commodities, cashing in combat bonds or bounty vouchers. If you don't have any other means but only upgrading, the fastest way is to create 3 of each class when you rank up. 3 grade 1, you will reach grade 2, 3 grade 2, you will reach grade 3, and so on. So let's do this. First was success for my Python Cutter, class 7. Class 6 actually was quite bad, and sadly it's for my Ferdlands, Federal Assault Ship Clipper, so maybe I should redo it later. Oh yeah. Oh, thank you. Last time he dropped 4, this time he increased. The only difference, this is for Vulture. But previous one was for Federal Assault Ship, Ferdlands, Imperial Clipper. Maybe I should redo it. However, I'm aiming for charge enhanced grade 5. So for now it should do. Oh no, why? This is random sometimes, yeah. Well, at least recharge plus 17 and yeah, it's good. I will apply. I don't want to grind more materials for this, not now, maybe later. So now you have upgraded power distributor. All you have to do is just go back, sell it, switch ships, vulture an example, buy it back and you have it. So if you are interested in upgrading your weapon capacitor, now you know how to do it pretty fast, I would say. You will not waste a lot of time because you will go to anarchy system, nav beacon, kill haulers, conflict zone, kill several ships, and do several missions, or one even might be enough if you need only up to 4 upgrades. If you have any tips on how to find rare resources, please let me know. Fly safe, commanders.